Yes!
How was it today out there? Well, you gotta give me a second, man. This air is brutal. I don't think that helped much, but whatever makes you feel better. Well, I'll tell you what. This is our second time out. We DNF'd last year at mile 73. I only wore a level 3 hair gel last year. So we learned from our experience. I went to a level 5. Most people don't even know about that. I'm not even allowed to talk about it. But we went to level 5, and I think that and my co-driver is what got us to the finish line.
Yeah! Oh,
looks like he's having fun today. My co-driver's owner of OMS Off-Road, Mike O'Donnell, he was awesome. He tolerated me for like however many hours we've been out here. I gotta tell you, we've had a really good time this week. This was the longest drive ever to find a tanning salon. I still haven't found it yet. My Hammertown map is like upside down. I do blame my co-driver a little bit for that.
Well, the Jeep looks like it's still in great condition. Did you have any issues in the rocks in the desert?
Here's the thing. I stopped about 2 miles back to do a bunch of push-ups to get pumped up for the finish. So I apologize to my family, friends, and sponsors.
You like this whole time?
So that's my fault. The rocks were a little tough. We lost steering, we lost four-wheel drive, we lost a couple of other things, a little bit of ego, but we've got that all back now, so we feel great. Now the car itself, this is my daily driver. My wife is taking it to work next week. I was at Super Target last week picking up diapers for my son, so we had a little bypass here through King of the Hammers, but other than that, we face the next grueling task of getting it to downtown next week.
Well, congratulations on the finish. Let's thank a couple of your sponsors out there.
You know what? I said this earlier. Every single one of these vendors out here are filled with great people. I do not think I could have driven this race without my light sponsor, Olympus Off-Road. OMS is who helped me put the suspension together. Raceline wheels, because they made me look a lot cooler than anyone else on any other wheel. So big thanks to Raceline. Clayton Off-Road fixed me after we broke during qualifying, and Rugged Radios has been taking care of me all week long.
Well, it sounds like you got a good team put together, so congratulations, and get this mall crawler on off the stage, alrighty?
I will do it. Hey, hammer's down! Mall crawler nation, first ball!
Yeah!
Congratulations!
Now, Jake Halloween's wife, I gotta ask you, is he a smart ass like that all the time?
Baby hair looks good.
Do you
want to
say hi to Dad?
Hi. Oh, nice.